show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve a quiet defense, writing out the day's events.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I do appreciate you guys stopping back by and checking out another one of my reaction videos to a song. Today I'm going to be doing Half of My Hometown by Kelsea Ballerini. I have a couple of her songs, but this one I do not have, and I've not seen the video of it yet, so I'm looking forward to seeing what she does with this song. If you guys would do me a favor before we get started, if you go down and hit the subscribe and the like button, I would greatly appreciate it. Also, I put my links to my Twitter and my Facebook page in the description, along with my PayPal account, to where if you guys want to help me to get this channel to grow, I would greatly appreciate anything you guys can help with. Without further ado, let's get in and see what Kelsea Ballerini's got up her sleeve today.
Nashville isn't that far, you guys.
But you lived 1 mile away from me for my whole life.
You guys can come visit whenever you want. Seriously.
So, like, next weekend?
I'm gonna miss you guys.
I can definitely feel her pain. I was just starting the fifth grade when we moved from the city out to the country. And I mean, out into these sticks where it was a good half mile before your next neighbor was even spotted. But I can understand her pain because, you know, I ended up leaving some of my best friends behind in the city, you know, and we all grow up and move away, but moving away in the fifth grade and having to start a whole new life someplace else. I had never been in the country before, hardly, and living out in the country was new to me. And then I had to make new friends at the school and then starting a new school. I mean, everything was brand new. So I can feel her pain on that. It's just a little bit, it's disheartening whenever you leave your good friends behind. And back then, you know, we didn't have cell phones. We couldn't keep up to date with each other on social media. So you basically, when you moved away, you pretty much moved away and that was it. So anyway, let's get back to the video.
It's the place where stars are born and the place where memories are made. It's your home away from home. Come visit Knoxville.
Friends who never left our hometown. We all grew up there, went to high school there, middle school, graduated. They may have went off to the military and came back, but they grew up and ended up raising their own families right there in the same hometown that we grew up in. So I do, it just seems a lifetime ago for me because I left when I was 18 years old, left for the military, and I never came back until just recently. I'm 54 years old, and I didn't start really going back and hanging out in my hometown until just recently, maybe 5 years ago. So it's, I am proud of it. I'm glad that I got back and reconnected with some of my best friends. And it's just, it's a whole different world whenever you move away at 18 and come back at 50. It's, so much has changed, but really it hadn't. It's pretty much still the same old little town. Let's get back to the video.
Half of our prom queens cut their hair. Half of them think that it ain't fair. The quarterback moved away and never came back. Half of my family's happy I left. The other half worries I'll just forget where I came from. Same place where they came from. Half of my hometown still there. Talk about that one touchdown. Raise some kids and red and black. Go Bobcats while the other half of my hometown was in the crowd. They knew the words, they sang them loud. And all I wanna do was make them proud. Cause half of me will always be Knoxville.
Like how she incorporated her personal videos of her growing up, playing music as a youngster, all the way up to where she is now, and where she's big and famous now, and selling out arenas with superstars like Kenny Chesney, who, by the way, I got to give a shout out to Kenny Chesney for giving her the assist to two Knoxville, Tennessee kids singing about their hometown. So she did a really good job on this. I man, it laid the story out. It told the story. And so many people, I guarantee it, are relating to this video just because of that. But the song is fantastic. I love it. I love the video. Out of a 10 scale, I'm going to give it an 8. She did a really good job on it. It's going to go on my playlist for sure. It's one of the better songs that I think that Kelsea's put out. So anyway, guys, I do appreciate you for stopping by, and I thank you so much for anyone who has hit that subscribe button and is following me and helping this channel to grow. Hopefully, it'll only just get better with every single video that we put out. So, till the next one, guys, hope you guys have a great week, and take care.